Good morning.
Dear friends, as you know, this is Jayanti Sharma and I belong to NOW. Today we are all too happy to get this opportunity to tell about our home. So I am also here to tell about my home. So would you like to have the same thing?
Yeah. Why not? Sure.
But before saying anything, I would like to pay my gratitude to the respected sir on being given this golden opportunity to speak here.
Most welcome. By all means.
Dear friends, my home is 3 kilometers far from American, and it is situated at Adarsh Nagar in Unnao, and it is made by my father. You can see the name of my father, E.K. Sharma. And when you will reach my home, then you will find that that my home is painted light blue color, and the main gate of my home is painted brown color. Okay, and there is one big window beside the gate. When you will enter my home, then you will find that there is a gallery where me and my brother stand our cycles. And in the left side of the gallery, there is one window and door. And when you will enter this room, this is my parents' room. And in this room, there are chairs and table and a bed and many other things are kept. And there is one sewing machine which is used by my mom, and sometimes I also use. There is one wall cupboard. This is temple. And I and my family members perform puja there. When you will get out of this room, then you can see that there is a courtyard in front of gallery. When you are in courtyard, then you can see that there are stairs to go on the roof, and there is washroom under the stairs. And when you are in courtyard, you can see that there are two doors and one window. When you will enter first door, you can see that this is kitchen, and there are many things are kept which is used for kitchen. And according to my father, when we make the big kitchen, then we can put everything like the fridge, dining table and everything. And if two people and two or three people want to take lunch, then they can lunch or dinner they can take easily. Good. And there is one other room beside the kitchen. This is none other than my and my brother's study room. Okay, yeah. When you will go to my study room, you can see that there is almirah and wall cupboard, and there is a study table, and there is one chair, and there is box, and there is my bed also. And there are many books are kept which I used to study in the box, and which I study this time in the wall cupboard. And when you will go on the roof, then you can see that there are many plants. There are many roof, but there are many plants like basil and many plants and flowers plant. And in the evening time,
Less green.
Yes.
Yes. Nice.
In the evening time, I want to mooch around on the roof. So this is my sweet home.
Yes. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice.